Oh dear. These past couple days have just been crazy. Driving people all over the place and trying to make purchases and whatnot. And I've nearly been in 3 accidents today, so that's great. Two of which were my fault, so. And then I nearly witnessed a couple of other ones. I just don't know if that is what happens when you're on the road all day in Calgary, or if it's just bad luck. Or good luck, I suppose, since I didn't actually crash. There's something very large and dead in front of me. I think it's an elephant thing. Do you have any idea where I'm going? Because I don't. I'm gonna follow the red dot and hope for the best. I still see a Nazgul or something there, and it looks like a chest. No, the dot's over there now. It's an elephant over here. I don't want to play with the elephant, though. So these things are transitions, that's why they're so weird, and then when I, like, arrive on the other side, they immediately turn to, a fight. Okay, I guess this is the right way. Oh my god. Stun everyone. Channel defense. Interesting. Double stun. Next one I learn is the fear protection shout. I got a rampage, you're going for it. Misses one person every time. I also wonder why we have like no turns and the elephant gets to go like 500 times. I don't know if that'll help at all, but we'll find out. It sort of helped. It's also lagging like crazy. Breaking the sound. And she like gets no turns. This is like the only turn he's gonna get the next in a while. channel the fence. It's gonna go down like 500 times anyways. Doesn't get a turn. I love that noise. I don't know why. Is the one person who has life insurance. And that was why that really made no difference. Should have just hit him twice. Oh, well. Wow, she gets to do frenzy and it knocks her down a bunch, and then, I'm just remembering a part that's coming. Don't worry, this game has a magnificent ending. Magnificent. I'm just gonna keep beating on this thing. It doesn't even look like I'm hitting it, it just looks like I'm flailing around underneath him. Oh damn. Yeah. Well, that's annoying. Can you please stop doing that? That would be great. Ugh. Can't even use any of my perfect mode. That music. Restores full health and action. Revives a knockdown group. That'll come in handy later. Gotta remember that I have that. I should have just restored full. Ugh. God, I'm making stupid mistakes. It's like my day in a nutshell. Just stupid mistakes over and over again. That's all I can do today. Oh well. Let's get you up, even though you probably won't last long. Seriously, you took that long. Oh my god, his dodge is like step. Ooh. Oh boy, here we go again. This is like really the only attack that makes any sense in the game. I can miss twice. Sir, can you explain this to me? O-face. It's just them making fun of your O-face, isn't it? Whoa! The elephant exploded again. Whoa. This is giving us a lot of experience. Holy crap. Well, I'm kinda glad we came this way. The save point's way over there. I seem to be going farther away from where I'm supposed to be going. I'm not sure. I'm so lost. I'll be out here forever fighting elephants. See? Out here forever. Elephants. Actually, Barathar has a lot of health now. Watch the elephant shuffle a bit for a while. Well, as long as you do a triple critical in the end, I think I'm happy with that. That was a little bit delayed. Eyebrow is twitching. I thought you should all know this. Counterattack. Yes! Take that. Oh, face! Face rampage. You know, it does a lot of damage and then it butchers your AP too. Bullshit. probably going the wrong way too, because that makes such a squishy noise. Because then the little dot is the other direction, so I don't even know what to think about it. Barathor will never die. Barathor is apparently stunned. I'm not exactly sure how that happened, but whatever. Again! He almost does 30,000 damage. Well, sort of. Just 25,000, basically. Can't even use any of the good perfect run stuff without action points, which makes me sad. I like how there's like a little lens flare too every time he does that. Not this again. Great, as if those tusks missed. I can't. I love how there's like frothing mouth juices. Every time he tries to do something like that. Yes, frothing mouth juices. The audio in this game just breaks for no reason. I don't understand it. Action points it takes. I'm gonna bludgeon you. I nicked his toenail. Oh, face power! Face extreme! Boom! That elephant exploded as well. This is a strange place with all its exploding elephants. Holy crap. I should fight more elephants. A lot of experience. Where am I going? See, it's way over there. I don't have a map. Oh, I missed something here. Apparently we're basically done the game. Save troops from a troll. I apparently didn't save the troops from a troll. I don't know where they were. Fight for the King of the West in the final hour. Okay. I don't know where he is. Everybody leveled up. Gotta wait for a minute. Do you see any save points? There's an elephant over here, let's fight this one. Get some more. Oh shit. Well, I have to admit, I didn't expect that. Spirit attacks, it hurts and stuns all enemies. Well, it's not gonna stun them, but... Ooh, synchronized. Breaking. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is about to get extremely brain damaging. I hope you're prepared for the long haul. Okay, unless we can hit all of them, the plan is to... Why aren't... These guys were immune. Why do I get 500 turns? I'm not complaining. I'm just wondering what exactly happened. Because they did have turns, and now they do not. Oh well. Okay, that was the elephant on the left. That is what we will keep attacking. Oh, suddenly he has a turn. Okay. Alrighty then, well that was an experience. I think the sidebar turn counter is a little bit messed up. Just a little bit, it's bugged out. So I have no idea whose turn it is when. Oh boy, this is just getting better and better. How do I break these things? I didn't even do anything. I just played the game and it broke. Congratulations, everyone. Unstunned, just cheer for half a second and then promptly passed out again. Are we having a good time yet? Oh, apparently he's not stunned anymore. That's good. And now he has full health. My foot is asleep. I'll get you all of this. Haraldrum volley, too, is pretty broken. It doesn't show the third person it hits. In fact, it doesn't even hit him. What the heck? If I give myself action points, I'm just gonna get them taken away immediately. I'm gonna do it anyways. On the off chance that there's arrows coming from his mouth. The elephants actually are in the queue again. That's interesting. Excuse me a moment. I'm going to... wave my sword around a couple times. Critical! Did it just double critical my AP? Oh great, we're stunned again. Isn't that fantastic? Thanks. Thanks a lot. The elephants are patient. Just like you. If it wasn't evident. Is just people staring and looking at each other. Theoretically, we're all gonna get a turn here. Aerophor, you know what you need to do. But will Hadron get it, or will Barathor? Hadron. It'd be great if we could kill one of these stupid things. But I haven't even got this guy half dead yet. Slowly getting there. This is the attack that I think can do the most damage, so I'm just using that over and over again. I just don't understand why I do different amounts of damage both times. Like, did he get armor in between? Makes no sense to me. Let's not get stunned again. Despite the fact that the elephants can go a million times. How come it costs 100 now? Like, I don't understand how this game's numbers work. I keep thinking I have it figured out. And then something weird happens.
Well, I'm immune now.
And then he gets a triple critical. Good job. Not this again. He'll get a counter though. It's okay. Or not. Or he won't get a counter. That's cool. We've done this video. Let's attack elephants. because I'm lost. Out of action points. This is problematic. Here, I'm going to feed you a wound. Enjoy. Spirit Cleave. Also, I want to see what an elephant looks like on fire. All those arrows are coming straight out of my mouth. Can't see the elephant on fire. His leg is a little bit... No, their legs are just normally colored like that. Well, maybe he's burning on the inside. I don't know why my action points are so much higher now. Like, what changed? I don't know. Whatever. Trouble with these things. Oh, face. Did it work? Boom! Exploding elephant. Depends where he shoots it. Sometimes they take damage and sometimes they don't. I guess everybody was immune to that? Does the buff go over an entire party forever? Or... Guys, I'm confused! What is going on? What is happening? Points and like no health. And then he missed. Good job. Top score. Every single element on this battlefield. Maybe I'll get an achievement. Jeez, that's a long one. You think the elephant can move in that amount of time? He sees him coming a mile off. He also kind of like drops his like chin to his shoulder when he runs, and he's just like. Inside his leg again. That's awkward. Parade. Yes, Goblin Bane. Let us do Goblin Bane. I'm sure that'll help. You just walk right through this trap. Are you still alive? Yes, you are. 2, 3. Oh, he's only immune because everybody else went down. But it's okay because I nicked him in the toe. Headphone that breaks. It's weird. Every levels for everyone except Morwen and Eowyn. Eowyn. Not Eowyn. Where am I? Ooh, a chest. Venom of Vigor. What? Okay, let's do some leveling up. Because look at this. Add one to his con. See, their speed doesn't seem to affect anything based on what I've been seeing. Holy crap. Let's just put it all into con. it's over almost 7,000 health. That's pretty hilarious. Okay, do I have new equipment? A new helm. Um, looks exactly the same, except this one is worn by a Nazgul? Okay, that sounds safe. I think I'll keep the one I have, thanks. Yeah, sure. Use those. Okay, I might want to pause this recording.